Hi there, I'm Philip from Smart Apps for Kids. Today I'm going to show you this new app. Once you've seen enough, click on the icon to learn more or to download it from the App Store. Let's get started. Hey everybody! Today we are going to be playing Peppa Pig Kids Mini Games. So let's check out some of the fun things that we can do. Okay, so we'll start at number one, number two, number three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and back to number one again. How awesome. There is Daddy Pig. So we can start here. Number two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and back to number one again. How awesome. There is a picture of George and his dinosaur. Start with this star. We'll work our way all the way around. And back to number one again. Lots of stars for Peppa Pig. And finally, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Back to number one. All right, well, connect the dots, or connect the stars, however you want to look at it. It was a lot of fun. But let's try color mixing. As you can see, in Peppa's bucket, she's got the color purple. Now we need to figure out what two colors make purple. I think we should start with red. And we need to make the red color darker. So these two colors are lighter. And I would say the blue will make purple. Peppa is very happy. She has now got her purple paint. And she now wants a creamy color. Now, to make a creamy color, I don't think it would be green. And I don't think it would be pink. I think it would be white. And orange. Awesome stuff. Okay, guys, so that was the very fun color mixing game. Now, let's play Find a Couple. Yes, there is two matches. Does that mean? Okay, guys, let's see if we can match the two characters. So there is the dinosaur. Yes, we got two dinosaurs. How awesome. And two Danny dogs. Okay, I think there's a crab. And there's another crab. Yes, soy zebra. Oh, I got lucky there. Two roosters. And two rabbits. Yay! Let's see. Didn't really get to look at them very long. Daddy pig. Ah, I'm sure that's a rooster down here. Yes. I've got two roosters. Awesome. We're on a bit of a roll now. Yay, two Zoe zebras. Nice. And the final one. Awesome stuff. Oh, the only one that I could quickly memorize was the two roosters. Oh, there we go. Oh. No. Yep, there we go. Zoe zebra. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Oh, there's George. Oh, there we go. It's Danny Dog, I think. Oh no, that's Danny Dog. Must have been his sister. Awesome. Well, that was just awesome. That was super cool. Okay, guys, so the final section of this game is coloring. Awesome stuff. So we can quickly look at the colors that we meant to be coloring in. So we need pink. Pink nose, pink ears. And a different colored pink cheek. And we need a red shirt. And a yellow space hopper. Awesome stuff. Okay, so let's have a look at that again. She's got a black hat and a black outfit. Then an orange face. An orange face and a pink nose. Why does that keep happening? So silly. And an orange cheek. I think it's a different type of orange, isn't it? There we go. Nice. So here is George. And he... what type of pink? Oh, there we go. It's the middle one, I think. Pink. Yes. And then he's got a pink nose. He's got a pink spot on the ball. Oh, hang on. I might have done a different color. It is that color pink. And he's got a purple cheek for some reason. But he's also got pink ears. And he's got a yellow spot. A green spot. And an orange spot. And he has got a blue body. Woohoo! Well, here is Mummy Pig. Let's check out Mummy Pig's colors. So she's got a purple chair. Yep, that's right. Then she has an orange dress and a pink face, pink ears, pink nose, and I don't know what color that would be. Maybe brown cheeks? But that is definitely a blue book. And here is Peppa on her bicycle. So it looks like she's got a pink face, ears, and nose. Then a darker pink cheek. She's got an orange dress on. Oh, did an orange bike there. And a blue bike. And a yellow basket. This is a very awesome looking bike. And finally, she has got a blue bell. Okay, so we have got Danny Dog. And he has got a black pirate hat. How cool. And he's got a grey face. Oh, I don't know my grey eyes. Uh-oh. Better change that back. There we go. And then he's got a brown cheek. Oh. I keep on changing his eye colours. How silly. And he has a yellow earring. Like a pirate. Ha ha, me hotties. And a purple outfit. And then some orange shoes. Nice. Well, guys, we've been playing Peppa Pig Kids Mini Games. I hope you've enjoyed watching. I'll see you again soon. Bye for now. Don't go without clicking on our Smart Apps links for awesome reviews, free apps every single day, and the very best giveaways. Bye for now.